Quinnipiac University in Hamden, Connecticut is a school that not only prides itself on its excellent academics and beautiful campus, but also its Division I athletic programs. Earlier in the season, I caught up with the men's and women's soccer teams to find out some of their goals for the season and also to take a look at the experience and admired coaching staff that keeps these players motivated every time they step onto the field.
We've spent the last 5 years building this program from the ground floor up, and the foundation is very strong here. And we've got tremendous players who have come in throughout the last 5 years, and it really helped us make a name for ourselves.
We can compete with anyone else in the country. We've proven it in the years past. Hopefully we can prove it this year going into the NCAA tournament and beating big teams.
They've got a wonderful spirit. They've been playing pretty well. Very well organized defensively and been very creative going forward. I think we can always improve, but definitely there's been a lot of efficiency going forward.
Our season's been going pretty well so far. We've been working on, you know, playing together as a team, getting new girls into our squad, getting people off the bench, stuff like that. But we're looking, you know, for an NEC championship.
The team's good enough to win the conference. We've said that for a couple of years. The talent is there, the ability of the players is there, the experience might not be, because I think in order to win it, you've got to have built on it a couple of times and being in the playoffs. So certainly to get to the playoffs, and then once we're there, win the league.
I just want like everybody to know that we're like an upcoming new school and everything, and we're really powerful. We can make a name for ourselves too. Being able to make the conference tournament and winning conference and going to the NCAA like as a freshman would be awesome. It'd be a great experience.
I think the biggest thing we try to get across to the girls is how fortunate they are to be at such a beautiful school, you know, and so well looked after, and it's a beautiful location. They're getting a good education, and then on top of that, you've got a good soccer program that's young and on the upcome.
Coming into a team that's got so much experience coaching wise, it's real good for young players, especially me, having a top goalkeeper coach like Shaka Hislop, and then having professionals like Chris Bart Williams, Alejandro Rancun. It's good for us to learn from their experience.
They not only teach you the game, but they teach you like stuff you could apply to life. Especially Alex, you know, the men's assistant coach. He has this acronym that he uses, turn it into something good. You know, you are gonna mess up basically in life, but it's what you do, you know, what you take from that mistake.
I learned how to have a really like more positive attitude and kind of stay motivated for every game and kind of like keep my head up. Like the last year and a half that I've been here at Quinnipiac, I've learned a lot more about soccer than I've learned about soccer from anyone my whole life.
I like to share with my players the passion for the game, the motivation, the mentality, also to develop these skills, technical skills, learn how to dribble, how to pass, how to understand the game.
Our growth as a Division I program, not only as an athletic department, but also as a university, has been tremendous. You know, since 1997, when I was first here, and to see how far the university has come, it's exciting. It's something that that motivates me to continue to help our program move in the right direction.
The perspective of the coaching staff, even for someone like me, to come in and talk to Shaka Hislop, Alex Rincon, and Chris Bart Williams on a daily basis and talk about the game, have them watch his sessions, have me watch their sessions. I mean, it's constant professional development, which most coaches in any sport don't always get that opportunity. You know, we're dealing with professionals on a daily basis, so it's a tremendous opportunity even for myself.
With such dedicated players and a coaching staff that is so supportive, it's only a matter of time before the Quinnipiac University men's and women's soccer teams make their splash onto the national level. For ESPNU Campus Connection, I'm Kristen Schwarts.